Get to the highest spike. Jump and propel me at the leftmost part. The journal requires some potions. You can also reach this spot by completing Feast or Famine. The back exit will lead... It's one of those. It's either jumping or... with propulsion, which I don't have because I don't have propulsion boots. And I didn't have enough monk for that, and I'm not in that destiny. Okay then. So I'm supposed to jump from there to there, or complete Feast or Famine. And you know what helps is forgetting Featherfall. Completing Featherfall helps a lot, or forgetting Featherfall helps a lot. Let's try that again with the Featherfall this time. Invisible walls, gotta love them. You can't do anything about them. Yeah, abundance step would be perfect right there. But I has not it. See if I can land on something else. And land on that. And land on... come on, jump. I got halfway up there. Let me have it. Let me have it. Let me have it. Stupid... if I take the back, is it for Feast or Famine? I can get it. Oh, Lord of Blades. I haven't done that one yet. If Detour wasn't so far into it, I'd do that. But by now they're almost done. I don't wanna do that. I guess I'll try to do Feast or Famine solo. Without a healer hireling. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Never know unless I try. I tend to be fairly conservative playing, so I don't do a lot of stuff unless I'm sure I'm going to make it. Let me out one of these. I don't... well, yeah. Because I don't have a healer, I'm going to head and rest. Again, I'm not familiar with these quests, so I don't know which one this is. I don't know what I'm getting into. I'm going to try it anyway. It's a 24 normal. I don't look casual. Normal should be casual enough.
The orc you spoke to outside told
I'll go ahead and do stone skin. May reach the leader before the hunting party returns. To make sure. Good, it'll help. Oh, hey. First time bonus as well. I haven't completed it before. If I really wanted to cheese it, I'd wait for an EE group and then just tag along. Get a heck of a lot of XP on that way. But I don't really do these quests in groups unless it's guild. Don't group with guild very often even, yeah, so... especially on epic. Well, actually, usually if it's under static group, it's epic. So it doesn't happen too often. Thought you were dead. You were not. Yeah, I still don't know which quest. This isn't familiar to me. I'm sure I've done it, it just isn't familiar to me at all. Hello, combat lag. You freaking kill the guy, please. That'd be great, thanks. Of a tent. If you've watched me earlier or before, seen my videos or something of how I do other quests, it's completely different from a lot of the other ones I do because I don't know this one. The ones I know, I skip a lot of stuff. The ones I don't know, I don't skip as much, intentionally anyway. I guess I have to learn these sometime because they're a major part of the game, but they just haven't ever done anything for me. I'm sure I need the materials for the armor and all that because I don't have any of that either. But it's not something I mess with most of the time. Hello. I know for Christmas we're getting a PS4, so I might be streaming Isaac Rebirth and whatever else I have free on PS Plus once that happens. I did pre-order a PS4 and then I sold it on eBay for not very much extra money. Not as much as I was hoping for anyway. I pre-ordered both the new consoles and decided that I was playing DDO. And DDO is on PC, so why did I need the other consoles? I got out of the whole gamer score thing because I burned myself out on that. And PS4, what did I play? I played a lot of White Knight Chronicles with some of the age people. I guess I could plug them as well. Adult Gaming Enthusiasts, agerocks.com. I've played a lot of games with those guys and gals. And they are a good group of people if you're a little older, but still don't... You want more mature people to trash talk you, I guess is the way to put it. They're fun to play with. They have their rivalries and stuff, but there's not as much teenage drama and angst. It's all, hey, we're playing competitively, so we should be trash-talking, so let's trash-talk. But it doesn't get ugly normally. I don't care for the trash-talk, but that's not... The games I was playing with people weren't really like that, except for like the whole my build's better than yours stuff wasn't real trash talk. Besides the fact I love co-op games and I really don't like competitive, so I've played some competitive games with groups such as Age, Lag, Laymed, and I've enjoyed them with those groups because it's, I don't know. Getting to know the people you're playing with and against is more fun. than just random strangers that curse at you randomly for no apparent reason. So, yeah. I pretty much don't play competitive games, at least not head-to-head ones. I've been thinking of speedrunning, but I don't think I have that. Don't have that in me. If it was... One of the ideas I've had recently is that they should add speedrun leaderboards to DDO. I think that would be a relatively simple thing to add that would provide a lot of replay benefit, and then you have people competing and playing and streaming and making videos of their runs and stuff, and that would do a lot. I love being blinded in any way, shape, or form. I think that'd be a lot of fun. Then you can see where you rank in the terms of solo speedruns or group speedruns or however that's set up. There could be a bunch of different categories. Solo, solo with hirelings, solo by class, solo by level. And then it could save your build that you used at the time, and so there are people who could see that, saying, oh, well, that's why they did that. They had this, that, or the other, and it'd be a lot of fun. And it wouldn't have to add too much else to the game, just that. Make every quest compatible with it. Any other could be unique stuff, and like in-game achievements and stuff, but that I don't think is necessary. I think just simply having leaderboards would be something. Especially if you had things like fastest TR, ETR, iconic TR, or stuff like that. That would also be some fun. But really, just the quest piece I think would be enough. Fastest 12-player MOD. Just so people that are into that competitiveness have it right there in front of their face in-game if they want it. And I would think there'd be a settings, personal preference option to turn it on or off, so if you don't even want to see it, you don't have to see it. If you want it on everything, there you go, or turn it on or off as you want it. It'd be a fun thing to have. Because that's how, you know, some people are even now posting their highest, their fastest, not highest, fastest runs and stuff in the forums, so why not put it right in the game? Since not everybody looks at the forums. Except for the combat lag here, this quest isn't bad. Combat lag's getting pretty annoying. That might be a little heal that's gonna save you, dude. It's fairly straightforward so far. Kill you. Wise plus 6, intimidate plus 15. Interesting.
Yeah.
matter, dog? No more chats. Again, feel free to type even if it's just hi in chat. Check in. You just being annoying. Okay, half killed Junior. Just like, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go back. I really don't like having this estranged. I keep a throwing axe on hand just in case I have to, but. Although I really should have a shuriken or something that... Well, either Kensai should work with throwing axes for centering, because it is an axe. My focus is axes. Or I should also switch to a shuriken to not lose my center every time I do ranged. And then forget to put my stance back on, which I do all the time. I don't mind that range is required now and then. I don't mind that part of it. It's the hoops I have to jump through to do ranged on my build that's annoying. Hope everybody can hear me okay and everything's going well here. I would like to kill the rest of these guys before the red name destroys me. It's close enough. He's gonna be a jerk and ranged. So. Hello, Wall of Fire, how are you? I could do without you. Another one? Come on, dude. And I'm elves, awesome. There we go. Completed. Alright. Oh, you're the jerks that are doing that. I'm gonna duck in here a second. Maybe open this chest up and see what's going on before coming out to kill you. I don't know what they meant about the rear exit out of this thing, so I'll have to find that. These jerks are up on platforms. That's probably the rear exit they're talking about. He's over there, and I don't think I'm going to be doing it over there. So, can I get out of here? Did I just screw that up? I want to go over there. Why can I not go over there? Take out jerk here.
commotion comes from the back of the room. The hunting party has returned.
Cool. That's what I wanted. I don't care about killing the hunting party, but... Oh, you have to. That's dumb. They aren't here guarding it. That breaks the immersion a little bit. Why can't you just sneak by them? Go out their path. Twenty-four left? What the hell? It's a heck of a party. 24 more guys. Every time you kill him, more comes out. What the heck? I love bouncing off random rocks. I have slain a member of the hunting party, yet they are not all dead yet. I'll just beat them up here, that's fun. Like Devil Assault, it's timed after each kill. Nothing new in chat, okay. At least I hope not. Open it, disconnected, I'm missing things. That would be bad. Sometimes I have a little hiccup. Yep, there, fire stance again. Sometimes I have a little hiccup in my connection, and things get out of sync, and then nothing's happening like it should, but I don't get any notification of it. It just sort of happens in the background, and I don't know what's going on. So that happens. Go ahead and let me know somehow, I guess. How would you let me know? Send me a message on Twitch. Something. I don't know. Alright, so now I just clean this thing up. Get the last thing I need. If you're gonna be a jerk up here, I'm gonna take you out. There it is. I'll make sure I get this. Got it. Finally. Explorers are done.
Somewhat large rats, yes. But rats, yes. I am glad my dragon disciples are disposing of them like the vermin they are.
Still getting shot at from somewhere that can't be seen from here. Okay. There's more. It's Clown Car Orcs. Of pure crap. Okay, got some greater essences. That's not all bad then. Okay, so that does that, all that. Should be good to recall now. Four more rares. Some epic slayers. Oh, there's dragons that I never saw. See what parties are going. Oh yeah, that's right, they're doing the chain. I would have liked to get in on that, but I missed it. EE Belly of the Beast. Oh, hello, hello, hello. EH Vaughn 56. Yes, hell yes. I want to get in on that action. I don't need all caps for this. Quick rebuff here and hope that I have enough room left for loot. Vaughn, we're going house K. Okay, looks like the stream's stuttering again, so I'm going to reload my dashboard and hope that that helps. And trying to get lost running up to Vaughn. They're obviously in progress. There we go. Looks like stream's back on my dashboard at least. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to him. Vault of Night EH, pickup group.
You emerge into the vault central.
Looks like I might be getting some buffs, so I'll take them. It'd be rude not to. We got people on puzzle already, looks like, maybe. And okay, we're good. Let's see what's over here.
Vale stands here, taut and ready for action. The glyph on the portal reads, "Accountable."
Nobody's in traps yet, I see.
This grand artifact of magic and engineering must have cost fortunes to construct. It seems impossible.
Looks like people are talking, but I can't hear them. I wonder if that's because of the man's on. There we go. Disarm the trap yet, so we'll be coming back here. It's probably time to go center, isn't it? I really don't care if I'm right side or left side, so I got a couple people on left side, I'll go right. Or right, I'll go left. One of those. I'll go on this side and let them eat me over there. Should be able to do two of these. Oh, I can do all three. Okay. Nice. Blake Larabal, Isaris, and Archangel's Guild just did all three by himself. Whoever that is talking is really soft. Got it. Oh, I missed it. Forgot I didn't have abundant step. Oh my gosh. Get up on the thing. Do the stuff. Oh, I got a chest blaster. Hello, combat leg. Got feather fall on already. Somebody's already been down here, but they didn't get everything.
An inconspicuous rune.
There's a collectible down there somewhere that I didn't get.
You hear a low thrumming of power as the distribution grid returns to service.
It goes back to the center. This is the one I want. Done this so many times. I'm waiting for them to do that part to have this part open up. I wasn't going to be used back on the right side since I fell from left side. Everything was dead except for the stuff that spawns after you pull the lever. And there were six people standing there. Something like that. Way too many. So, I figured I'd come here and be ready for this part.
Subsonic hum cuts off abruptly.
There we go.
The north portal pendulum blazes with channeled energy. Moments later, two loud crackling noises.
I don't know how many times I've done this and people pick something or whatever, and then something's not covered. And we're sitting there waiting, going, why isn't this one dropping? Oh, because nobody got that one. I don't mind going fire air. I hate doing ice. Polar ray is my bane. Fire isn't my strongest since my axe has fire on it, but it's also very easy. No door, which is annoying, but again, we're only at fire, so it's not a big walk back.
Ignorant children, do you think I sold my freedom for mere greed?
Yeah, this door closes after a couple minutes, and you can't get in. So one of our guild failures was we sat here and talked for too long, and somebody had already gone up and broken the pane of the door, and we got locked out. No one could go in. It sucked. Anticipate battle lasting too long with everybody having probably weapons with Dragonbane on them. Come on, go out there. It's really annoying to have it keep going off of Bella. Why do you do that? I have you selected. You're right in front of my face. There's no reason for me to pop off that my selection. Flawless red dragon scale, I will take that. Greater token of the 12, I will take that. Yes. Okay, that run was worth it for the XP and those two things alone. I don't care what's in the other chests. I am satisfied. Done with heart seeds, aren't I? So, commendations it is. Now I can't do that again for 3 days, and I can prove that by doing a slash quest. Well, 2 days, 17 hours, 59 minutes, 52 seconds. Alright, 3 days. Basically. Even though I didn't get anything else, I'm satisfied with the XP and the, because I'm Magister rank 3 already. Yesterday I was rank 0, or level 3. Yesterday I was level 0 Magister. I'm already at level 3. And I got a Greater Token of the 12 and a Flawless Red Dragon skill, which I'm happy to have both of. I had more Greater Tokens, but I made the Master's Gift, which I slotted into my Spyglass here. I was tired of having to swap out the Spyglass and the Voice of the Master, so I just combined them. Makes it all nice and easy. And it's level 20 Spyglass because, again, I'm doing a lot of ETRs, so it makes sense to do that. And I can wear it from 20 to 28 every life, every TR. I don't know if you call it ETR New Life, I don't think so. And that, Before I forget, put my haggle hat on. Bunch of junk that I can't use. Sell my gems. 3,000 of gems. That's most I've had in a while. End of the road, friends in low places, belly of the beast. I would like to do that whole chain, but not an epic elite. The Wailoon chain is tough enough without being an E. I'm going to anticipate I didn't get anything worth saving, so I'm just going to pass it all through my shared bank to my crafter, who can deconstruct and get some essences. I am hoping sometime soonish there will be a crafting bonus weekend, because I would really like to level up some of my crafting stuff, although it's less important now than it was since I realized that I'm close to getting the epic antique great axe. And commendations don't go in bags for some reason, I don't know why. It's kind of dumb to me, still. Just little annoyances like that are surprising sometimes. Lords of Dust on Epic Elite. No. No, thank you. If it wasn't Epic Elite, I'd probably think about it. Actually, if it was Epic Normal, Epic Hard, I would just join. I wouldn't even think about it. Let's put it that way. But I do have, presumably, something to do in Marketplace since I did gain a level in my Destiny. Not quite halfway to being complete on this Destiny. Magister's where I am. Yeah, I mean, you know, more concentration here doesn't hurt since I'm part monk. That only helps my ki. Plus 6 will saves, and not failing will saves on a 1 helps. And plus 6 reflex saves and plus 3 dodge is also nice. So, Magister, even though it's a caster-focused destiny, it does have a couple things that are useful to me. Otherwise, I'm just getting stats until there's something else that I like, and I don't really see much that I'm going to want. I don't want all this other junk. Fading the Weave wouldn't be too bad except for the prerequisite perceptual casting. I guess that's just 2 points, isn't it? I'll reset that real quick. And get that. I really don't like sigils and signs, so I'm not going to do that. But if I do that, and then go back here, I can map this to something. Yeah, I'm not casting spells like that. It doesn't seem like it's too bad. I might be able to use that here and there. Lords of Dust, easy to get. They got some takers. Can I survive that? I don't know. Oh, hello, Druid's Deep Chain on EH. I do it practically every day on EN, but I don't usually do it on EH. So that would run me through some XP on quests that I know. On difficulty harder than I normally run. So the question is, what's the downside? And there isn't one really, except I'm not gonna get. Things. You know, it's nice to throw the group a hi or whatnot, but I'm further away from the quest than I normally am. I don't normally join until I'm right next to the quest, so at this point I just want to get to the quest so that they're not waiting on me. And it's already started, so. Oh. I thought it already started. I'm gonna get a quick refill of my water. I will be right back. Short break. Okay, back. Looks like we're not quite ready to start yet. We're all in Evening Star, though, so it shouldn't be too long. These double doors are so fun, aren't they?
Across the room. Heavy care, Head Priest Jaskier says. Take that key on the table. I forget which wing it opens, I'm afraid.
This is another person that uses the right door first. That's odd to me. Well, of course, this isn't solo, so we'll probably kill everything. When I'm soloing, I always go left side first. That way I can just run down the right side after I kill the guy. And hit the D-door and be done. That part of it without having to be bogged down in all those mobs that spawn around the boss, mini boss. Hate wisps, really hate wisps. They're what they're supposed to be, which is really annoying. But are we doing the rest of this stuff, or are we just doing this? Oh, that's right, we're doing this one first.
A purple dragon lies on the bed, sick with the strange infect. The night transforms into a hulking monstrosity.
Come on, come out into the stuff.
This corpse contains some of the samples.
And this is really nice too, when the person leading gives status like, okay, here's where we are when you join, so that you're, if you think they're too far in, you don't want to do it anymore because you missed a lot of the options or something, you have that choice. It's really nice. Looks like you did. It's just as easy to run on this one, it's so close. I presume he's using ruin there, which works if you have the spell points for it. This is like two-thirds of the quest right here. We're already through. As soon as we kill this guy, then there's just the boss left. And of course these guys that pop out over here. Are we doing the office, I wonder? I never do the office because I don't have the skills for it, but...
He says, safer that way. Now, go on. Do what's got to be done.
Making sure we get all the buffs going.
The quarantine area smells even more strongly like the unhindered.
Got a bard, so we have different buffs from the bard.
Theron Uth appears. The infection is far more advanced with him, and as a result, appears far stronger.
Even though I have that rabbit, I'm drawing him out into everybody else's crowd control stuff. Wow, he is disappearing fast. And that's amazing how fast that goes. Party. Takes a little longer to solo even on Epic Normal. Looks like we're not doing the office, so... where are we? I don't know if he's detouring to leave or... okay, we're going to Overgrowth. Thank you. I was wondering if they would do that. I didn't pick up Overgrowth, because that's not how I normally do it. I usually go back and forth between the chain guy and each quest giver in each quest. So obviously, for overall speed, even outside the quest, you're going to want to pick them all up. At least the first two. Pick them up at the same time. Oh, I haven't checked my phone. See if I have any messages. And I do. Oops. Need to turn my phone ringer up so I don't miss any more. I should have meditated. Oh well. Ooh, there's a couple more here than there normally is on here.
Vines, creatures in Uth Lodge. Some foul. There is some kind of wooden man beyond.
This room, you have a small window of time to kill everybody to get the wood woad to come after you.
He is coming this way.
Fascinating view, isn't it? That was easy.
Wow. He will not defend this strange wilderness any longer. A door.
Wrong way, guys.
A lithe, gray-clad figure flees deeper into the house. Friend or foe, you will likely cross paths again. Something rustles in the deep foliage of the room. A second trip, just a silhouette. attacking Uth Lodge now has one fewer defenders. It's the man in gray again, always one step ahead. It would seem the plants have broken through the roof with unnatural force. A third woodwode is tending them.
Gotta get the extra chest. Hope nobody went into that other room. Nope, they did. Not a great idea. Because this is another, the third time based one to get the woodwode. That's okay, it worked.
And does not seem pleased. The wooden defender falls, defeated. The air in the cellar is chilled and damp. That smell, the smell of corruption.
Look sharp! Two arms!
Two arms, two legs, two eyes.
Grown weary of naught but bark and leaves for company. You are aware this place is far from safe, yes? But of course you are. Danger is an old song in your songbook, I can see.
I'm fine, I don't need the shrine. I'll wait over here, no. So I'm ready to go.
You've heard of our order?
As much by smell as by sight. It is clear that the Dryad source.
There's corruption source. Choose a pipe of note. Dryad we must wipe them out.
And that was 541, which isn't bad at all. I like that. That's right, he has.
Within King's Forest. I think we should pay him a visit.
I'm a dwarf, my legs are short, my run speed isn't that great. Repeat Thorn and Paw, because that's where we're going next.
Thorn Hollow, the Druid Halsame's home. This idyllic woodland scene betrays nothing.
This is a different than the way I do it when I'm solo. So you usually just bypass these guys and don't worry about it. let him tank since he's obviously comfortable with it.
Corrupted root walls wither and grow brittle throughout the hollow.
I don't mind not walking back, that's cool. Love Dedor. Really miss it. Dog. Hey, dog. Come lay down. Okay, that's fine. That was a bit of a crap moment. Sorry, I started eating this candy.
You have fallen into a pit of spikes. Source of the corruption destroyed. The silence that follows is broken by a faint human cry coming from the rear of the glade. Wait, come here, calls a druid from where she... You are looking for Halsame, says the injured druid. He is not here. He has gone to Druid's Deep. With that, the last of light passes from her eyes. Her words linger darkly. Thorn Hollow is cleansed. But while Halsame lives, none of these lands are safe. reinforcing them. The roots blocking your way are now weak enough to break. In the depths of the pool, a tunnel is just barely visible. Perhaps this is what the riddle meant by be a fish. An air pocket is visible in the tunnel ceiling nearby. Underwater rock formations block the path. Light shines brightly from above. You have passed through the tunnels to somewhere else.
Oops. Yeah, it helps if I'm not muted when I'm trying to talk. Yeah. This is a easy swim. I like it. Is my computer low on memory?
Across the fetid pond is a strange sight. A young woman in distress.
Try to thin down the horde of horrors while they're taking her down. Crap for it, but hey, At least we did it. So they cleared all the way to the druid. Not druid, the rangers, I meant. Alright, well, my other computer looks like it's frozen, so I cannot see chat at the moment. To figure that out here in a minute.
This high rock ledge is as dry and lifeless as the ground below is choked.
Oh, some nice numbers on him. A couple over 1,000? I'll take them. Impressive trophy is always good for the guild. What are we going to do? Well, we're doing all the optionals anyway. Might as well go ahead and do the elementals. They're right here. Hi, kitten. Hey, I'm streaming at the moment, dude. Don't bug me. Yeah, it's fine. I'll take this one. I'm gonna shred anyway. Memory. Something has to have a leak, so I mean, you normally have this stuff open all day. And it doesn't do this. But I'll reboot anyway. Restart. Getting left behind. Or I'm lagging. One of the two. Yeah, it's lag. Hellacious lag. Just wanted to come up here and say hi. I'll just sit and wait for people. So somebody is way behind doing ransack, huh? The rest of us are up here. And again, I can't see chat at the moment. I am locking my other computer back in. At the moment. Alright.
And now you. I don't know where your precious nobleman is. He can't have his staff back anyway.
I would like any other. I'm not sure if I need a desktop or laptop again. I want like a new computer.
You have no place in my forest. You will die to feed my forest. No, my friend! He entrusted it to me.
You guys realize you can't defeat him by killing, trying to kill him, right? No, I guess they don't. Alright, you can be useless now and I'll be out here actually getting the quest complete by killing these guys, which is how you beat these quests.
Hello.
one of those guys. Now you can beat on him all you want. Go ahead, go for it. Do it. Get it. Why did we not have a DDO that time? That was weird. Alright, so Dunder's chain on EH. Which I am happy about. And get my chain reward. Oh sure, I'll take Druid, I don't really care. I gotta log back into Twitch. I guess I did have Steam open over there. Got the Clip software open over there too. So are we doing anything else or what? Stormhorns. I've really never done Stormhorns. I guess I could do that. That'd be something neat. Neato, nifty, cool, new. Epic. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea to go and I think I'd be better off repairing here before we go and do that. And maybe selling a couple things. Like, I don't know everything. Hate being in a quest or running with a party in a long quest chain and running out of space. That's annoying. So I don't want to know who the person is. I want to get to the part where I know what the exit is. So that one is the Thunder Peaks. This one is Stormhorns. All right. Oh, I'm going to move my headset off my ears. Go back to just using the mic. I put it on because people were talking in Vaughn 5, but now that we're past that, these guys aren't talking too much. I'll just leave it. Stormhorn just level 27. Dog, I took you out like 2 hours ago. You don't need to go out. I swear, you don't. Since he seems to know what he's doing, I'm going to stick by him. So why has the guy who doesn't have it not dropped party yet? People don't have it. I mean, come on. I appreciate people wanting to stick together and stuff, but I'm also moving to get this done. Let's see, I'm rank 15, level 3 already. Getting there. There's 5 of us here, then let's go. Are you advertising it in LFM? Yep, you are. I like his group too. He puts the, you know, what chain, he changes the quest. He tells you what difficulty and all that stuff. It's nice to have all that information when you're looking for a group. You know what's going on, you know what to expect next and all that. It's good stuff. I'm enjoying running with Major Obvious from Monty Python's Flying Circus. I see my guild chat, but kind of busy. Hopefully we get to a spot where we can stop for a second. I've gotten in the habit of putting slash G if I'm doing guild chat or slash P for party chat, because a few too many times I've talked in guild chat or general chat or something. Well, I didn't mean to. So even if I'm in that channel, I have the habit of putting explicitly stating which channel I'm going to. I have been in this area briefly before, but I really haven't done too much in it, so it's mostly new to me. At some point, I need to explore that here too. But I think Giant Hole was enough for one day. I'm sure I'll be using that more often. No one needs it. No one needs it. Alright. Lines of supply. I think it'll be the first time I'm doing this. Fuck no. Excuse me, what? Diplomacy? That's not my... Head right and clear the knolls and pick up traps. I like a nice simple plan like that. We're following Leva.
The Harper you're here to meet looks like
Lirast from Claw. They're all targeting, so no good. I've seen a recording of this quest before, but I haven't actually done it.
The harbor gestures to the edge of the camp. One of the rocks is an illusion. Here. It is gone now. You have a few minutes to prepare before the convoys arrive. Knolls snipe down from the edge of the cliff. A threat to anyone below.
Seems like an interesting quest. Completed a Lion Hunter deed in my manual. Go.
You've cleared the Norse slayers from their overlook.
What? I'm not understanding what he's saying. Should boost my volume a bit or something?
The Harpies have been persuaded by your argument. The time for preparation is over. The Netherese convoys are entering Tumble Rock Pass.
Come right on. Dog, come lay down.
Kyra Armand has salvaged some of it and placed it in a chest back at her armor camp.
Yeah, you're being pretty good boy today. Yes, you are. too many corpses, can't seem to hit anything.
Supply convoy. Not a single one made it through to the Netherese army. Kyra Armon has another chest waiting for you back at her camp.
Pretty good here on stuff. I don't think I need a shrine, so I'll just follow. Didn't quite catch that prayer. I guess I have aggro. Didn't realize that. I thought I was just DPSing. Isn't this guy a bag of HP? That's it.
Goes the scheme to supply the Netherese army across Tumble Rock Pass.
Oh, hey, I got a giant's fist. Was good. I like that. I'm gonna lock that giant's fist so I don't accidentally sell it. Harley, sit down. Lay down. There you go. Yeah. Oh, I do like the fact that there's animals that aren't enemies in Stormhorns. I think that's really cool. Oops. It's my boss. We can all wait, right? There's no rush. Almost finished with three. Halfway there, XP wise. Good to know.
Now, where did I put that blasted journal? Ah, you're here. Be a good sport and lend me a hand. My journal's wandered off. It can't have gone far. It's somewhere in this glade. I've lost too many pages as it is. There it is. How did I ever miss it there? Now, I've got a great deal to tell you, but now may not be the time. I fear that any moment those sneaking Netherese bastards...
Two dark-robed wizards appear at the end of the glade.
You accuse me, you skulking, spying little nobleman?
Says one.
That is rich. Now let this game end. There. Now you can't go scurrying back the way you came.
Trashes.
Now Hans Silva comes with me, and the rest of you may die as my comrade here sees fit. So long.
The wizard teleports with Orophon, leaving the others behind to fight.
As if I would waste my time.
The other wizard, these woods are crawling with the Netherese. Before you have any... The root wall here has weakened. Either because of the cave collapse, or because Orophon's wards have faded. Fought for the Netherese, just as the orcs did in Orophon's glade.